unusual activity from the Ket ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation. Accessing Arcbachero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
That's not regulation. Did the Solarians do that?
It appears so. It's a cryptography key associated with their intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
At present, Arcbachero has arrived in the Helios cluster. Location of Nexus is unknown.
This is Captain Hager of Arcbachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Rekha. Situation urgent.
No mystery there. We need to find the Pathfinder.
Overriding bulkhead door.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
This is Captain Hager of Arcbachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Rekha. Situation urgent.
The Andromeda Initiative encompasses all colonization efforts, including ARCs, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the central support hub, the Nexus.
This is Captain Hager of Arcbachero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Rekha. Situation urgent.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some Ket infrastructure has been added, but the ARC systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Are you thinking of? Easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole ARC with us.
Funny definition of easy.
If the right Solarians are still on board, this might work.
No signs of fighting or struggle.
Could the Solarians have rolled over without a fight?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
What do their records say about the Solarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder Zevon Rekha.
Well, without their captain here to explain, we need a new plan.
This may be a false lead. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Rekha is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist's stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
It's just like the Solarians to pull a sneaky trick like that. Sure are a lot of pods gone.
I'd like to think they got away before the Ket showed up.
Captain Hager's message suggests otherwise.
This isn't Jex Arlen. This isn't the pod we're looking for. This is the deceased Solarian's pod. Yet I detect a female Solarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Here, take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Ryder. Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He... didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
Tell me what you're doing.
Seeing what I've woken up to. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
We have come to liberate you.
We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
We'll get the Ark out somehow. Just wake up your team and stay put.
One thing at a time. Of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether. Going across to the Ket ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed.
We walked right into that one!
Don't want them to have the high ground! More of them coming in upstairs!
The Moshai sends her regards!
So much for sneaking in.
What do we do now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems. Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
But I'm a history teacher. I don't know how to fight.
If you access
and
the terminal,
all I've ever
I
done is pilot
the
ships. That doesn't mean I just roll over and die. We'll
try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam, the relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
Proceed, huh? Three of us against a whole ship full of Ket?
I prefer an open fight. The best will win.
armory of some kind.
Right. For shooting people who try to sneak onto their ship.
Alarms are because of you?
Yeah, I had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Break out.
Offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
And they're all pointed at the Salarian Arc.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
Shit, the door just locked.
I doubt that's an accident.
Look sharp.
I see them! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards, get ready!
We're locked in here!
Then we give them a fight!
It's a big room! Don't let them get the drop on you!
This is looking ugly! We're in trouble here!
We won't last much longer!
Ryder, we're here! We've got your back! It's the Salarians! Up top! There's still a chance!
Draka, we'll take whatever help you give!
We'll provide overwatch! Take them out!
find encouragement, I'm afraid the only option is brute force. Chamber.
Seldon's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
A lot of things have to go right for this to work.
That's when Solarians are at our best.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low?
We are infiltrating an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Why take chances?
Damn, they're doing it again.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Nope.
The Keta hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
Impressive, but also disturbing.
Is that an outfit?
Well, we're off the beaten path now.
Iket Lab. Nothing good can come.
Could be
Wholesome Duros! Not tolerized!
So what are they up to?
Nothing good from the looks of this place.
Ket science is about one thing. Inflicting suffering.
Shit!
Weird.
Handy, if you have something to hide. They found us!
We gotta get through these guys!
Stasis pods.
Maybe
the pod is empty.
Damn.
Also empty.
They're all empty.
What's going on here?
This Salarian is missing organs. It appears he died after the operation.
They were alive while it happened? Ket butchers. They don't know the word mercy.
Someone's going to pay for this.
Take your anger out on them.
You assholes! We're not lab animals!
Die already!
That felt good.
Sam, how's it looking?
The Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door. Rider, caution.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
What are you going to do with me?
Whatever I please.
Hey, hands off!
A first, son. The testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
So if you shut down my life signs, if you kill me, the field will disappear?
The one holding you, yes. Then I would attempt to resuscitate.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right, let's do it.
Ryder, good luck.
It has been a pleasure.
Stopping your heart. Now.
Sam?
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That seems to have done the trick.
Of course it did.
Glad one of us was sure. You two look comfortable.
Just get us down from here.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay, must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
And while we've got the chance, may as well snoop around. Might be useful intel.
Poor little Maruto!
Step away from there!
Kosan! Most useful in these scenarios are their cognitive abilities, their thought processes occur.
Archon, do you hear me? Now you have two Pathfinders to deal with, and we're not impressed with your security!
Rekha, come in. What's going on?
A little diversion. Captain Hager and Venro.
Here we go. This way. This'll be fun.
You guys hear that?
Yeah.
Every galaxy have monsters like the Archon ruining everything? Is evil everywhere?
What was that?
Do we really want to know?
Really starting to hate those things.
What was it doing here?
Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hager, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Was. Probably one of Drak's missing scouts.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Ket are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
They're driven and efficient, that's for sure.
Well, here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EM.
Remnant origin.
And I thought I was a...
The Archon has done extensive testing to this artifact, damaging it in the process. It is no longer useful.
The Archon's anger will only get worse.
This object serves no useful purpose. It is the remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshi described. It does seem to be a map. Chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
Is that?
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Is your artificial intelligence in your head explaining it? I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done!
When those guns come online.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Could be
the rest of Drak's missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before they can't restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Rekha. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Rekha out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Kett restore power, you'll be trapped.
This is the last chance for Drak scouts. The Archon will turn them into monsters.
Reload. We're going after Rekha.
Pathfinder, you came.
Rekha, we couldn't just leave you here.
Thank you. My people are at the end of the tunnel. It's Kett the whole way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, and we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Kett guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Not much further!
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the cats are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Ryder, thank you.
Save it for when we're safe.
A team will escort the Ark back to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you.
Thank you again, Ryder. But I owe you an apology. I made a mistake.
Oh?
I shouldn't have called you to say goodbye. The choice you had to make, I put too much on your shoulders.
Since we're being honest, that was a hell of a position to be put in.
I'm sorry. As Pathfinders, we have to serve our own people, but also the greater good. It's a difficult job.
Though you made a tough choice yourself, bailing us out in the gun battery. How about we call it even?
I appreciate that. Whatever the case, the Solarium people are forever in your debt.
Earn this.
We will.
Drac.
I heard what happened. Wasn't enough to save the whole Ark, huh? Had to grab a few more Solarians on the way out.
Drac, it's...
complicated, except it's not. Leaving my scouts behind was worse than killing them outright. And you're not the one who has to explain it to the rest of the clan.
It was a difficult choice, Ryder, but you won an important victory. The Archon has been dealt a blow. Your father would be proud.
That doesn't really matter. I'm just glad the team is safe. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reference, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam... killed you.
We hit him once. We focus on doing it again. We have to rally the Nexus and move on Meridian.
Strike team ready for deployment. You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
We came to Andromeda because we had a contribution to make. The cat won't take that away.
Got a minute? I could use a favor.
You only have to ask.
I kept thinking about Sarissa and my not being a Pathfinder. And the thinking turned into a project on Eos. Can you help me finish it?
What kind of project?
I'll put the nav points in the helm. Come along and I'll show you.
system. Home of Eos and Prodromos.
Green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Really don't like coming back here.
My sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
So where's your mystery project?
Not far. The old outpost site. They left a few things behind.
Whoa. Steady.
Thanks. I can't lead the way unless you...
Spoil sport.
Soil converter. No remnant terraformer, but it makes sandy dirt into something useful. Eventually. Add seeds, some rain, And you've got a garden.
That's right. You wanted a garden of your own.
It'll take years. I might not even see it. But that's okay. Asari think in centuries. Lay a foundation, then step away. Let it grow into something you might never expect. Pathfinder training was my foundation. Gave me a whole galaxy of directions I could go. I don't need someone else's plan. Just a good beginning. The first seeds of a garden. Or someone I need in my life.
Someone you need. I could get used to hearing that.
I'll have Sam make a recording.
I want to keep hearing it from you.
You will. But first... ready? One, two, three.